Good morning, I'm Teresa Weekly, breaking in with the news that there will be no school in Michigan for the remainder of the school year. Governor Whitmer signed that executive order this morning, suspending school K-12 for the remainder.
I'm a feeling panic.